Welcome to Venezia, the floating city of Italy, a timeless beauty undulating on the waters of the Adriatic Sea. Our journey begins at St. Mark's Square, the heart of Venice, where centuries-old architectures whisper tales of history, culture, and power. Look at the St. Mark's Basilica, a Byzantine masterpiece embellished with gold mosaics, standing proudly, beckoning every passerby with its majesty. Next is the Doge's Palace, a symbol of Venice's glorious past. Its Gothic architecture and splendid interiors unravel a saga of Venetian prosperity. See the Bridge of Sighs, a poignant edifice connecting the palace to the prisons, where convicts glimpse their last view of Venice. We move to the Grand Canal, the city's main waterway, lined with over 170 buildings, each narrating its unique story. Each gondola that glides over the canal has a story to tell. Listen closely, you might hear the ballads of aged gondoliers echoing through the waterways. Rialto Bridge, the oldest and most famous bridge in Venice, offers an unsurpassed view of the Grand Canal. It's a testament to Venetian engineering prowess. Let's explore the vibrant Rialto Market next. The scent of fresh produce fills the air, and the buzzing sound of bargaining guides the way. Unearth the city's mask-making tradition at C.A. Macana, one of the oldest mask-making workshops. Each mask is a piece of art, signifying Venice's love for Carnivali. Venice is also a city of music. Stroll around Piazza San Marco at dusk, and you might stumble upon a whimsical symphony under the starlit sky. Visit Teatro La Fenice, one of the most significant landmarks in the history of Italian theater and the site of renowned operas. Dip your toes in the sandy beaches of Lido. This is not your usual Venice, but a serene escape from the city's bustling labyrinth. Marvel at the vibrant glassblowing tradition in Murano, a cluster of islands renowned for its glassmaking since the 10th century. Visit Burano next, a riot of colors, where each house is painted in a different hue, creating a brilliant kaleidoscope that reflects in the tranquil canals. Doge's Palace houses the largest oil painting in the world, Paradise. Witness Tintoretto's genius as he conveys biblical themes through his art. Venice is not just about the past. The Peggy Guggenheim collection showcases modern art, introducing you to a different side of Venetian culture. Every corner in Venice has a quaint cafe. Savor a sip of Venetian coffee or bite into a traditional tiramisu and let the flavors transport you. Visit Libreria Acqua Alta, a unique bookstore where books are stored in gondolas and bathtubs to protect them from Acqua Alta. Wander through the Jewish ghetto, a poignant reminder of Venice's history. Amidst the solemn ambience, the resilience of humanity shines through. Experience the city's vibrant nightlife at Campo Santa Margherita. A hub for locals, it's a perfect spot to mingle and soak in the Venetian spirit. Basilica di Santa Maria della Salute is not just a religious site, but a symbol of hope and resilience, built in honor of deliverance from plague. Venture to Venice's islands. From lovely vineyards on Mazzorbo to eerie tales of Poveglia, each island has a distinct character. Witness Venetian laces at Burano, where intricate designs come alive under skillful hands. This centuries-old craftsmanship is a testament to Venice's artistic soul. Uncover Venice's naval history at the Arsenale. Once the largest shipbuilding yard in the world, it's a testament to Venice's maritime heritage. Absorb the view from Campanile di San Marco. This bell tower offers a stunning panorama of the labyrinthine city, canals, and the vast lagoon. Stop by Scuola Grande di San Rocco, home to Tintoretto's masterpieces. Witness the grandeur of art that adorns its walls and ceilings. Experience a slice of Venetian life at a Baccaro, serving sacchetti, the Venetian version of tapas. Enjoy it with a glass of local wine, Ombra. For the lovers of literature, a visit to Casa di Goldoni is a must. Here, the life and works of the famous playwright are preserved. Indulge in the city's seafood tradition. From Setpi al Nero to Sard in Sar, Venice's culinary landscape is as diverse as its history. Don't miss the Vino di Venezia, made from grapes grown on the Venetian lagoon's sandy soils. It's a flavorful journey into the city's winemaking tradition. Navigate the calm waters in a gondola under the starry night. As the city lights reflect in the dark water, the city's beauty takes on a surreal charm. Witness the Festa del Redentor, an annual festival with fireworks illuminating the night sky, celebrating the end of a plague in the 16th century. Discover the magical world of Commedia dell'arte, a form of theater characterized by masked characters, at Centro Tedesco di Studi Veneziani. Visit Ponte dei Pugni, the Bridge of Fists, where Venetians once engaged in fistfights. Today, it stands as a unique memento of local history. Let's end our journey at Piazza San Marco at sunrise. As dawn breaks, the city awakes, ready to charm the world again, in its timeless, enigmatic way. Thank you for joining us on this cinematic tour of Venezia, the city of water, where every brick and canal vibrates with stories of love, triumph, art, and resilience. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more captivating travel experiences.